Earlier this year, in conjunction with Vietnamese government, McKinsey, VietAI, the Vietnam Innovation Network, Kambria delivered the Vietnam AI Run Challenge, a series of hackathons and educational workshops focused on AI and robotics, with over 1,000 participants and 400 developers. The competition has seen the development of many interesting AI projects spanning across multiple industries, including retail, healthcare, and education. To highlight the winning project and some interesting ones, I would like to welcome Dr. Thuc Vu to share with us some of the success of Vietnam AI Run Challenge, a new playing ground for Vietnamese young talent. Please welcome Dr. Thuc Vu.
Hello everyone. So for some of you who already know me, I have many different hats. Besides being the co-founder of VietAI, I'm also the co-founder of OhmniLabs in Kambria. And so for this short session, I'll be wearing the co-founder Kambria hat. So Kambria, we are building an open innovation platform, and the idea is to bring in researchers, developers around the world to build new technology. And of course, you know, coming from Vietnam, Vietnam is one of our main goal to building a community of AI developers and robotics developers here in Vietnam. And so we organized the Vietnam AI Grand Challenge this year to further promote and foster the AI movement in Vietnam, to really getting people together. So I just want to give you like a quick highlight of what happened in the Grand Challenge. So this is a series of events that organized for around 4 months. And we have many partners that are working with us on this. This is a huge effort. From the media side, from the knowledge partners, we have McKinsey and VietAI and also Vietnam Innovation Network, which is, you know, bringing in people around the world, connecting us with talents around the world. And then we have some big corporation sponsoring us. Big thanks to VietAI International, Siemens, and also OhmniLabs. And then we have several media and community partners, from VTV to VN Express to several other co-working partners and also HR partners. So let me show you a short video of activities that happen at the series of events. So the purpose or the theme of the hackathon is that we want to bring in developers around Vietnam to create a platform where they can collaborate, work together, and learn how to create the, we call it ultimate AI virtual assistant. And the price of the hackathon or the Grand Challenge is up to $40,000. The biggest success of this grand challenge is that we got a lot of attention from the community. So the grand challenge happened in 4 months and happened over in three different cities, Hanoi, Da Nang, and Ho Chi Minh City. We're organizing a lot of different workshops, seminars, so that you know, we not just get people to work, to collaborate, to build, but also to learn how to advance their knowledge and skill set. And you know, at the end, the winning team from the three hackathons in three cities get together to compete and credit some support, but also we match them with mentors and corporate partners to help them first to advance their technical products, and second is to find the right business model for their product, which we believe both are very important. And then we bring them to Hanoi for the grand finale. For the grand finale, we have an excellent panel of judges, a very handsome, good-looking guys. Unfortunately, we don't have a lady in here, but next year, I promise, I'll find a lady to join our board. And let me give you some of the highlights of the team. The first winner is called VoiceBot. They're building an intelligent virtual switchboard, basically connecting customers automatically with retailers and using AI to help the customer to buy products. And on the flip side, they actually also allow these retailers to automatically reach out to customer to ask them for you know, experience to help them with the customer success. The second team, second winner was the team Young GRD. They are building a linguistic education AI virtual assistant. So what this team does is that they're building a crawler to crawl all the news article on the internet in English and then generate automatically a comprehensive set of questions and answer for these articles. So kind of like a TOEFL style. Very, very interesting. But this one is my favorite. The third one is Father Light. It's a healthcare monitoring product for the elderly. So what they did was they're building an assistant that was deployed on our Omni robot that allow people to track the user, the elderly at home. And they're using SVM to do pulse estimation so that they can tell whether the elderly are doing exercises or not and whether they're doing the exercises correctly. And then they also count the number of exercises the elderly are doing. So that they can remind the elderly when they need to, you know, go back to get some more exercising or not. But one of the really exciting thing that coming out of this hackathon is also this team already have commercial application, you know, from the what the stuff they work on. So these three teams have some of the large international corporation based in Vietnam already expressed interest of either working with them or acquiring the whole team. So this is very, very exciting. To us, we believe in you know building something that has impact in the community, in the ecosystem. So we rather you know more focus on application products that you know have some immediate use cases. Okay, so just a quick highlight, and you can check out the source code of all the winning projects on the Kambria platform. Just go to app.kambria.io, and you know, feel free to continue to develop on top of this product. Maybe you can build something even better than what's existing up there, and you know, we'll be more than happy to connect you with our corporate partners so that you know, we can find commercial opportunities for you guys. All right, thank you.
Thank you, Dr. Thuc Vu. I want to once again congratulations to the success of the AI Grand Challenge. I was lucky enough to join, and then it was a wonderful experience. Our next talk will discuss about a very interesting and challenging topic, deep learning. Despite much success, deep learning generally does not perform well with small label training sets. Making use of unlabeled data to improve deep learning have been an important research direction. Dr. Thang Luong, senior research scientist of Google Brain, will present his team's latest finding in unsupervised data augmentation UDA, an answer to this problem of data scarcity, with the topic Advances in Semi-Supervised Learning, How to Train AI with Little Labeled Data. We welcome on stage Dr. Thang Luong.